I think you're grand, and I don't mind if you hold my hand, but don't look at me that way. Your kisses too are heavenly and also full of variety, but don't look at me that way. When you tell me sweetly you're mine completely, I always give a long cheer. But those sudden flashes behind your lashes are nobody's business, dear. Since you began to play your role, I've lost my heart and I've lost my soul. But as for losing my self-control, don't look at me that way. I just adore your loving arms. In fact, they're two of your greatest charms. But don't look at me that way. I'm very mild, I'm very meek. My will is strong, but my want is weak. So don't look at me that way. When that strange expression in discretion begins to show in your stare, there's a hocus pocus about your focus that gives me a terrible scare. I feel a thrill when you arrive, and while you're near me I simply thrive. But if you want to get home alive, don't look at me.
Thank you. to be you. It had to be you. I've wandered around, finally found somebody who could make me be true, could make me be blue. And even be glad just to be sad thinking of you. Some others I've seen might never be me, might never be cross, try to be boss, but they wouldn't do. For nobody else gave me a thrill. With all your faults, I love you still. It had to be you, wonderful you. It had to be you. Some others I've seen might never be mean, might never be cross, try to be boss, but they wouldn't do. For nobody else gave me a thrill. With all your faults, I love you still. It had to be you, wonderful you. It had to be you. Thank you. It's not the pale moon that excites me, that thrills and delights me. Oh no, it's just the nearness of you. It isn't your sweet conversation that brings this sensation. Oh no, it's just the nearness of you. When you're in my arms and I feel you so close to me, all my wildest dreams come true. I need no song to enchant me if you'll only grant me the right to hold you ever so tight and to feel in the night the nearness.
Excites me, the thrills and delights me. Oh no, yes, just nearness you. It is your sweet conversation that brings this sensation. Oh no, yes, just the nearness of you. When you in my arms and I feel you so close to me, all my wildest dreams come true. Yeah. I need no soft lights to enchant me if you only grant me the right to hold you ever so tight, yeah, babe, and to feel in the night, babe, the nearness of you.
Grant me the right tight and to feel in the night the nearness of you. Don't mind telling you in my humble fashion that you thrill me through with a tender passion. When you said you care, imagine my emotion. I swore then and there permanent devotion. You made all other men seem blind. Just you alone filled me with eyes. Wonderful, marvelous. You should care for me. Lawful, nice, it's paradise. What I love to see. You've made my life so glamorous. You can't blame me for feeling amorous. Oh, it's wonderful, it's marvelous that you should care for me. What I seek, you should care for me. Elegant, it's what I want, it's what I love to see. My dear, it's four-leaf clover.
Moonlight becomes you, it goes with your hair. You certainly know the right thing to wear. Moonlight becomes you. Sight, and I could get so romantic tonight. You're all dressed up to go dreaming. Now don't not just because there's moonlight. Oh,